out of the Near East Side of Indy. A man found shot on the sidewalk and he died. Right now, police still looking for the person who fired the deadly shots. In this case, CBS 4's Alexa Green live for us at IMPD headquarters. And Alexa, have police given any information yet about who is the person who pulled the trigger?
Hey, good morning to you, Frank. They have not. All they have told us at this point is that they don't believe the public is in any danger, and they do believe this was an isolated incident. Here's what we know. It was shortly before 1 a.m. this morning that police were called out to the scene. This was near 20th and North Parker. Once there, they found a male victim shot at least once. First responders then tried to resuscitate him, but he unfortunately died there on the scene. Now, while overall homicides are down this year compared to last year, community leaders are saying this uptick in violence over the past month is simply out of control. They claim there have been more than 400 non-fatal shootings here in the Circle City. And this morning, they're asking, where's the outrage?
You know, people are feeling numb about it. But our message is that we all have to care.
It should matter to all of us anytime there is a serious act of violence like this in our city.
And we asked IMPD detectives about that this morning. They say they're frustrated by all this violence as well, which is why they're working hard to make sure they investigate every shooting, every act of violence fully. Now, Reverend Harrison also tweeting out less than an hour ago after hearing about this latest overnight homicide, saying he is frustrated by this ongoing and senseless violence. In the meantime, police are asking if you saw anything, if you know anything about this latest homicide, to give them a call. That's the latest from downtown. Alexa Green, CBS 4 News.
Far too many people falling victim. 635.